When man's muscle did everything on this planet, naturally man was dominant. If you make economics the only value of your life, there'll be no room for the feminine to find expression. There may be women, but they will surrender their feminine to be successful, unfortunately. With full-blown feminine nature, they must be able to be successful in a society. They don't have to pretend to be a man to be successful.